realise I still have the video going, but she's still doing the iconic subs. And I don't take the videos of them because nowadays they, if I take the videos, they get very irate and angry for some reason. It's like a crop cop is a rich crop cop that I'm going again, the fascist neo-Nazi idiot with their crop community policing. The rented crowds everywhere I go, and they get paid to say stupid things, but we just have to ignore it because they're getting paid by these KKK or whatever they are, the neo-Nazis and the mafia mob, Chinese and Italians, fascist idiots, and their Chinese and all different races that they pay to do the shit stirring and their stupid talk that I always share. And the corruption rock dog said they can't arrest them because they're not working for the government, but they're hiding in private businesses, but they are corrupt.